in your future. I am going to give my two lines. If you want to consult me, please, you are free.
Two former Olympians in the recent concluded Olympic Tokyo 2022, David Semwoju and Shadiri Musabuji, return in the ring for their second professional fight. This comes after having a successful great star in the professional debut fight, where Semwoju outclassed Hamza Latigo, as well as the former captain of the Bombers defeated Herbert Mugarura. Shadiri Musabuji will be taking on Henry Kasuja, aka Stopper, in super welterweight in the sixth round, and this is the main fight of the day. David Semwoju, aka The Animal, which the co-bout will be boxing with Samali Ntambi, aka Heavy Punch, with similar rounds as that of Shadiri 6. This has been confirmed at Onomo Hotel, located at Nakasero in Kampala, at the launch of these fights named Fire in the City, organized by Steven Sembuya and a 12 rounds promotions company, with two representatives from Uganda Boxing Commission, Abe Mugai and Simon Katongole. These fights are slated on 23rd next month of July at MTN Arena in Lugogo, Indoor Stadium, with 8 undercard fights of the day, which include as John Serunjoji takes on Ignatius Onyango, Swalik Kisitu Tyson with Ibrahim Mubiru, Isaac Sebufu will box with Farhat Manilola, Sol Male and Kamadan Tege, known as aka Shua Fire, Roger Kamuligea with Hassan Wede, Paul Nchambi Kayemba will verse with Ibrahim Uchibi, and Rich Konyogo with Nicholas Musimani. And lastly, Conrad Seriange takes on Abdu Razak Zid.